Xtra Time.
Hello and welcome to the Xtra Time Football Show. This is your very own Suman Chakrabarty, and today we have Miss Indian Football, the lady who represented the Indian women's football to the international stage, played for West Ham United as well, and none other than the skipper, Aditi Chauhan. Aditi, welcome to the Xtra Time Football Show.
Thank you for having me.
In a country where people just cannot even imagine that the girls can play football, you represented West Ham United.
Right.
So, I mean, how big an impact that made in developing women's football in India?
Obviously, with the coverage that, so when I played for West Ham, there was a huge media coverage and all that. I think that helped get a little bit of attention towards Indian women's football. But I think more than anything, for me personally, it was a good learning experience. It was a good exposure because playing at that level, at a higher standard, helped me improve as a player. And I'm glad that I could come back to India and share my experience here with the young team that we have right now, with the Indian team that I have. So it's good that and all the young girls are willing to learn. They are eager to they ask more questions. So that also helps me share the experience and be more comfortable in whatever experience I've had. So I think it's been a good thing, obviously for me personally as well as for Indian football. But I think I was lucky that I got this opportunity, and I'm sure in the future we have some very talented players. If they get an opportunity, they will also improve themselves.
Apart from being the goalkeeper of the side, apart from being one of the most experienced member of the side, Aditi Chauhan, what exactly delivers into the team as a senior most player in the side?
I mean, like I said, it's the experience. I enjoy being in the role that I've been given as a captain as well as a senior player. And I share the experience I've got. I try to bring the team together because it's important what you do off the field. That's what counts on the field, because you're just on the field for 90 minutes, for 1.5, 2 hours. But it's important how you gel as a team off the field. And that's what we try to do, and with this young team it helps because everyone's eager, everyone's fun-loving, everyone's out there performing, doing something or the other, which really brings the team together. And especially when we have such a long camp, we've been together since December, it's important to have that sort of atmosphere for the girls to enjoy being together for such a long time.
Well, people who watch the games on the television might not see the impact the goalkeeper makes. While I was doing the commentary from the comment box, I was just saying that, you know, you came in a straight way from the goalkeeping position when the team was attacking, and you were just standing where the central defenders stand or the central midfielder stands at times to motivate the entire side, to regroup them.
Right.
So this concept of, bring the team together when the team is playing against a mighty component like Iran. People cannot see these things on television because the entire focus is there on the ball.
Right.
Please throw some light on that.
So I, over the years, obviously with the experience that I've gained, I have realized that it's important because from the goalkeeper's perspective, I can see the whole field, and it's important for me to share what I can see on the field because that makes a huge difference, I've noticed over the years. And obviously, whether I had the captain ban on or not, I would still perform that role because ultimately it's the team that wins, and I would like to contribute as much as I can in that win. So, and obviously being a senior player and having that experience helps me to guide the team better. And that's the reason why, and another reason is my favorite goalkeeper is Manuel Neuer. And I love the way he plays as a sweeper keeper, and that's the game that I try to put in my performance as well. And that's why you could see that I also like to play as a sweeper keeper, come out of the D and clear the ball. So those are the little things, but that obviously comes with experience. You have to judge the ball, you have to anticipate. There are a lot of things that goes behind that. It's not just a random you come out and start guiding the players. So it is a very calculated move, and it is something that comes with experience.
My intention of asking the question was pretty much the same. Are you a follower of Manuel Neuer?
Yes, I'm a big fan of his. and I've been following him. Unfortunate with the injury that he got, I could relate to him, and it's good that he's come back to his normal self and his he's the best. I think he's one of the best goalkeepers we have.
How was the journey from Aditi Chauhan as a starter, a beginner of a football player, and now Miss Indian Football?
Well, thank you for the title. I didn't know I was the Miss India, Indian Football. It's been an incredible journey, honestly. When I started, obviously, in Delhi, there's no football camp or anywhere we could go and train. So whatever I've learned, especially goalkeeper-wise, was always in the national team camps, because we never had a goalkeeper coach in Delhi where I could just go there and regularly train and improve. So whatever I've developed is in the national team camps when we train with the whole team. And since then, I've seen a huge change in women's football, not just with the national team, but overall as well. And it's great that I feel really proud and grateful that I am part of that change. I could experience it and get the knowledge and really experience what has really made the difference and what has helped us improve. So it's been an incredible journey, and I'm glad that, you know, when I was playing in UK and I had some visa issues. Obviously, I was very disappointed at that time, but now when I look back, I feel like it was a blessing in disguise, because I could come back to India and share that knowledge to the young girls here in India, which was always the aim. It was my intention of going abroad to do my master's in sports management. It was also to come back to India ultimately and contribute in women's football development. And I'm glad that I have come back and I'm trying to do that and playing my part in the developing the game.
I mean, you just talked about it. I mean, how do you rate your company and being the role of the founder and CEO?
Like I said, it was always my intention. I didn't know how I could contribute to women's football when I went there to study. But I knew that I wanted to do something on my own, because I'm so passionate about women's football in India that I didn't want to generally work for football, or I didn't want to generally work in the sports industry. I knew what my target was, what I'm really passionate about, and I'm really glad that, obviously, through the support of my family, that I could start this company, I could start this initiative, which is totally focused on women's football. And obviously, it's great that, you know, when I look back and you feel blessed that you could follow your passion. On the field you're doing that, but off the field also you try to contribute and you're trying to achieve your dream. So I think I've been incredibly lucky and in a great position where I'm very satisfied in life, where I'm performing on the field as well as contributing off the field. So really happy.
How it works actually?
What?
I'm your company.
So it's an academy, which is a football academy exclusively for girls. So we've just started, it was about a couple of months back, and we're still trying to figure out ways to make it niche and make it one of a kind in India. So there are a lot of things to come. We're still working on it, but right now my focus is with the national team. I'm not really thinking too much. I'm not really involved at the company right now as much.
Last couple of questions. Firstly, how do you assess your career over there in West Ham United?
I think it was a great learning opportunity. Obviously, I would have loved to have a few more seasons abroad. But like I said, when I look back now, I feel like it was for the best. It was good that I came back and helping out the team with such important tournaments. So that has helped me with the initiative that I started, obviously. And on the field, my performance, the way I look at the game, the way I judge the performance, the flow of the game, and being one of the senior players, it helps that I can guide the other players, also younger players.
Well, the Indian men's football team, they're ranked 103rd at the moment. The women's team, they're ranked 62nd. Despite the fact that they are so superior in terms of the FIFA rankings and the world rankings, the Indian women's football team doesn't get the hype, the limelight media should provide to them. As a senior player, as a champion performer, how much it affects you as a professional?
Well, I think, I mean, it, I could see the change. So I can't say that nothing is being done for women's football or it's not being given enough importance. So like the things like these, hosting this tournament for the first time, getting so much media coverage, you coming to interview me. These are some of the things that show that things are changing for the better. With the IWL starting, with exposure trips, we've never had so many exposure trips before. So things are changing, so I wouldn't want to criticize at this point, especially because I know the efforts are being made by the government, by AIFF, and obviously with the help of Odisha government also hosting such an important tournament for us in preparation of second round. So I'm glad that people or corporates or the association has identified the importance of doing this, and I'm glad that we are able to perform and give show results to say that yes, we deserve all this and we need more of it to keep improving and keep doing better for the nation.
More power to you, ma'am. It's a privilege talking to you.
Thank you.
Hit the subscribe option and the bell icon to get all the exclusive sports videos on Xtra Time.